It took 200,000 years with our tiny little brains to finally conceive of an international criminal court. And it came as a result of the deaths of millions of people through violence and war. We celebrate its 15th anniversary today. It hasn't been perfect, but it's acquitted itself well in a world that has now seemingly lost its mind, and it needs our support. Happy birthday, International Criminal Court.